Hello everyone, hello, hello. Guess what? Tuesday evening happy mail. So it's Tuesday evening on my area and plus minus 20 minutes ago I will receive another so many package happy mail from Mona, and it's on this cellophane bag, so I will grab it off and you will see how many and different. So it's really happy Tuesday morning. So I want open it on camera. If you will had some sound, my mom watch TV, so it's okay, I hope. So this is the first small, and you will see this washi tape, you will see this stamp, you will see this washi tape and this white on light green polka dots. So I open it. Of course I will reuse this washi tape and this envelope and this everything. So this is great one, this is great second, and open. So so another washi tape on this playing card with birds, with some floral elements, and this love this washi tape, this pumpkin, star, it's it on acetate, and I will maybe just on this way, not you will don't see, on this way, I mean, I will made the dots and used like embellishment. It's great, cool. This is on, for example, on this bingo card, mushrooms, and with some small beds here. Cool, cool. And another washi tape, flower, floral elements, some patterns, some sunflower, I think, and arrow. Cool. So this is on this envelope. So it's so many stuff to play. So another envelope. Okay, I will grab this smaller envelope. So you will see here this stamp, this washi tape, and this washi tape. And maybe I will open here because it have some. Okay, on this envelope. Yes, so old postcard, and this is 27, I think. Yes, 1927 here on the stamp is. the snow drift. Endless caverns. Okay, I don't know where it is, but this stamp is little bit, so I must glue it that it looks fine on this card. Oh, okay. So this is postcard, another bingo with some number, cool. This old man journaling card, love it, really love. This Christmas tree, shabby chic Christmas tree, cool. And this is, by the way, clever idea, but this is small, like from toys, but it's great to make something like this. Cool, cool, love it. And this stickers, cool, so so cool. Two sheets CD envelope, this drops gold and pink and how this, don't remember. Okay, ha, not real but cool. Cabinet cards, copy three, cool, 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 cool. So now I will have so many this photo. What I will found, what Mona sent me, what sent me another people. So maybe I will made something like crafting Becky made Montague family book. So it's great to have, just have, not used or not reused, but have. 1908 postcard, real. By the way, cool, I like have real postcard. This autumn tree, small, I think. So this is envelope, and by the way, look at this envelope. You will don't see great stamp. It's great, great, great. So maybe I will make copy from all of the stamp and used. So this is the second envelope. Next envelope. Okay. Biggest, smaller. Okay, so another envelope with nature stamp. This floral flower washi tape. And here also. So where I will open, maybe here again. Another, it's a real photo from photo paper, looks like actually old photo made on photo paper. Cool. 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 This is just paper. This is just cardstock. But this photo is great. Journaling card, steampunk, seventh heavens, the seventh heavens. Just paper. Plan, dream, pull weeds, grow a happy life. This is, I think, real. That somewhere was copy, but this is real. This is cool. Love this. Just old, another old man. And another postcard. How? On this way. This way, and this is 1907. So here. This some city. Cool. Cool. Next. Okay. New York City. Wow. Okay. This envelope open because it have New York City die cuts. The big apple. The 5th Avenue, Broadway, and Manhattan, 1, 2, 3, Brooklyn, 4, 5, 6, Queens, ACE. So this I will just fussy cut. Where I will open it, maybe. Here. So on this time on one I will say on one time I will have so many envelopes, so I think it was long video to open all of these envelopes. Okay. Okay. I will saw someone made someone use this wedding people on Halloween journal. So this is great piece of this metallic brown metallic paper. Napkin, cool. Like this napkin I will don't sew to this time. Just ordinary white napkin, but have this gold something cool. another napkin, this bookmark, library card to use, some another library something. This bling bling and this collage card, believe on it. Oh, you will don't saw, sorry. So this card, this bling bling, this is stickers, but it's Tim Holtz or Seven Gypsy Studio. I don't know. Like some small piece of washi tape, some clock, some this door. How this called? I don't know. Another stickers, vintage stickers. cool. So cool. And this stickers is on to like a acetate. So cool. So just open another package. So with S, so just cool to use this S, cool stamp, washi tape, and this washi tape. So all of this washi tape I will reuse, of course. Biggest photo and small stamp. One face. Cool. Envelope with, it's old gold color. Old gold color. With some die cuts. Oh, this is composition. Monomate. By the way, this is cool embellishment onto your journal. Elvis Presley. Old photo camera. This is some old plate. Cool. Tickets, card. Pictureca. And this small. Cool. Journaling card. This I like here and now. Remember, love this life, larger together. So this is great to just cut and use this word. This picture and this lady eyes. This bling bling. The ultimate. This is like a paper doll, so it's great to fussy cut and okay. I will know another paper with some maps, but it's ready. Journaling card, another napkin with this foil, and this just. Not ladybugs. Napkin with these bugs, but have foil, three foil. This. Only on one side, this foil have. And cool. And this old picture with some dogs. Okay, this is next envelope. Next envelope, flower stamp. Washi tape, seashells small. And coolish washi tape. So, Halloween napkin, cool. Sugar, how this called? Sugar scallops. Onto my Indian journal. What I want to make, but don't know when, because I will, on my hand, I will have so many project what I want to make, so. And of course saw inspiration on YouTube on your channel, so. Flagpole, Guide to Athens. Some magazine page. Peacock stickers. Cool. Envelopes just with rows. Biggest. Ah, this is paper onto this envelope. Another paper, like a journaling card. This is onto Christmas, but this is style called primitive art. I am really love this primitive art. May joy fill the heart and home. I really like this primitive art. Quilting on primitive art, painting on primitive art, some text, some different mixed media things on primitive art. So this is really great help, and it's have some handwriting here. Another paper with some swan and flower. Another picture from book with another swan. Winter picture. Autumnus picture. This just how I understand is collage photo. So maybe two photo on one paper. Another, or not another, but two and one envelope. This paper and one envelope, and this another paper. Cool. Another envelope and another flower stamps. Flower washi tape. Music washi tape and this. I don't know how this called, but another washi tape and if I oh not I maybe open here. Okay. Book page with this great picture. I like this. Teddy bear. This and this. Cool. And this is Teddy bear papa. Okay. This paper with birds and flower. This paper is from one collection or what? This book pages. And I think this is Korean letter because I will saw that it's that style. So some fabric, yes, it's fabric, but square. Different example, but on one tones. It's great to use. Christmas angel. Here is Christmas angel. And here is something from nature. This is not rose. I don't know. Another napkin on Halloween. Cool. And this paper doily. Different than I have. Different than I have. So, okay, great, love it. Next, this birds stamp this lovely washi tape with flour and another washi tape. I will have similar paper pad on like this washi tape. Not exactly like this washi tape, but similar on this style mostly. It's I think, as I remember, call it Tilda collection or what. I still not use this paper because not exactly know to what I must use, what I must made from this paper. So I still have this paper. Okay, open here. 31 minutes. This envelope have just this lady picture, this group of people picture, modern, I think. This is great to use to collage, or I mean just fussy cut, or leave like this. This Moscow, sorry Mona, or okay, this I will use, but not this. This rose, this card, cool card. So why I will say, you will know what is the situation between Ukrainian and Russia. So I don't want so anything what is from this. This is great. This is great. This is just. Sorry. This is cool. Oh, this is photo. Oh, post. I mean post stamps, but not real. Just fascinating, cool. This is printing photo. Another printing photo. This is collage elements. Someone made it. This is great. French postcard. French postcard. Oh, okay. Another washi tape is to Christmas. And this is some small die cuts or stickers. C crystal with flower, cube with flower. Okay, I show you on this way. So this is, I think this is stickers, but once again on foil. On foil. So rub this paper and glue onto. Cool, thank you. This is not all. Okay, next envelope and two envelope leave, this and another and this. So not long you will. So dog stamp, arrow, washi tape, wow, eyes and comics and red and arrow washi tape. So maybe I will open here. Cool. Cool. This is another old postcard. It's isn't it nice to be in love? Cool. Cool. Printing photo. '02, I think. Yes, here is 1902, so this is a printing postcard from 1902. 1802, wow! 1802, not 19. So this is cool. Of course, it will be nice have original, but just great. French card. This is Tim Holtz paper doll, but on the photo. This also great, some small lady. Cool. This looks like original photo, but it is not. It's on paper or on, not vellum, but something like a vellum. Looks like something like a vellum. Printing. Cool. Love it. Another fabric. So I maybe use this fabric to create some embellishment onto some journal. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, this is lovely color. All this fabric have lovely color. Cool. So postcard. Fish. Another picture. And another Korean book page. And the last last envelope with some, once again, seashell frog stamp. You will don't see great, but this is cool frog. Some great washi tape here and here. So once again, I open. Yeah, and Alice from Wonderland. What it's here, right? Oh dear, oh Darl, oh dear, I shall be late. Ha! It's Bunny saying. Well, don't see great, but it's okay. This, in this style. Oh, you know time as well as I do, say the hatter. You wouldn't talk about wasting it. It's bookmark. It's bookmark. You will read this better than I. Another bookmark from Alice and drink me bottle. Alice. Alice on levitation. And that's very curious, but everything curious today. But everything is curious today. I think I may as well go in at once. Cool. Another pick. Flower and some fairy. So I think is I made biggest stamp from this fairy and this flower. Butterfly. But this is like a fabric. This is like a fabric. Shiny fabric, how you will so better. And I think is stickers. Stickers. Some another Floral Studio stickers, but this is not stickers, this is just a printing card to journaling, but this is great. Maybe on sometimes I will make Alice on Wonderland journal, because to this time I will make only some card and some card with quotes and made used some quotes on to my summer journal as I remember. So this is it's possible of course to use like a stencil, but this is not stencil, this is like a banner. And as I remember, Mona sent me another like this on another happy mail, so I will have now two. And this picture, picnic time in Little End. Oh, like this. It's possible, of course, to coloring, but I don't want to coloring. I don't like actually coloring anything. I like that something looks on original way. So this is vellum envelope, great. Fairy, not exactly onto Christmas tree, somewhere else. Dog's eyes found it. I found it. Some card. Another card from this series. Fairy with some poem. A bit of forget me nots. This is another stickers from to Alice in Wonderland, and it's like a stamp, small stamp, and it's a clear sticker, so this is great. So this all of things from Mona. So I will have now many to play with. And really great and cool things, especially this old photo and old postcard. And I will say maybe I will make try to make some collection if I will have more this old postcard. I will try to make collection, but on this time I don't want use this postcard, because I will use I will have some Soviet Union time postcard, so I will use that. This I don't want to use, but I will say again, if I will say have biggest collection, I will make something to collect all of this postcard. And to this photo maybe I will make like Becky made Montague family book. I will saw. Okay, on this time is all. Thank you, Mona, so much. And thank you everyone who watch. Thank you everyone who comments, and of course, to the next video. Bye.